Cox, 6'2 junior, number 44, Derek Holyfield.
My favorite sport. I like the way to dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley oop. I like to pick and roll. I like to give it go. And it's basketball. Bow out. Let's go. In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got position, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J. Kidd. Taking catch to the rack and I'm dunking on the right. See, Mac, when I'm in the paint, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
shoot. Don't too many players get offers like me. I'm back and forth, but likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish up for no look. To draw the lane would be dumb, no, cause I send it back at you, then give you the finger like a tumbo. Shorty, over the summer, you might have boosted an inch, but as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Put it up.
All the way up to the finals.
I tried my hardest. I was kind of down because I missed the two free throws. It could have put us up a little bit. But now, it's a feeling like I never felt this way before in my life.
You know, you read all the articles and you hear all the talk nationally about Westinghouse, and you guys just knocked them off.
Yeah, it's great. It's great. I can't even explain how I feel right now.
How happy are you for the coach?
Coach Kirkman is one of the best coaches in high school basketball probably ever. So this is the first one. You probably ask him how happy he is.
How do you like that crowd? Yeah. That says it. He likes that crowd, guys.